We didn't lock the home the away jersey yet, Matt.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I did. No, you just keep playing. It's just random.
Okay.
But I just chose something that was the right colors. Do I have to adjust the strategies? I still think it matters. I still think it matters. Wow, the game's already started. It's a little late. Shot baloney. Garbage. I thought it was more beside him. I tripped him because I knew he was gonna miss the shot. Go away, Justice, go away. Come on.
Here inside his own territory. Denied by the blocker. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to LeBlanc. And misses on the tip.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
Moves it to Bissonnette. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal. Icing his call, stopping the play dead.
Get hemmed in a little bit. Oh, come on.
What a steal in his own end. Quick pass to Matthews. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Absolutely levels him. They've got the defense outnumbered. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. United's got the puck in their own end. Moves the puck across to Carlo. Slides the puck ahead to Coe.
Ah.
What?
Stolen in the open ice. Here's an offensive chance.
Ooh. Oh, come on. There you go.
And now it's grabbed by Carlo. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Here's a short pass to Bissonnette. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
That's all pure action.
Look out, a 2-on-1!
Oh,
what?
Wow.
How is the goalie so far out of position on that?
The shooter's gonna love looking at this one on the video.
If you like it, just like a shooter.
one of these. I think I had one in 18 years.
The Canadians have had multiple scoring opportunities. I'll drop back quicker.
Could easily have a much bigger lead. Tries to get the puck to Coe. Pushes it across to Bure. There's the
what?
Getting a little cheeky there. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Receives the pass. Montreal's got possession at center. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Montreal's got possession here in the offensive zone.
Bissonnette's dangerous in the offensive zone. He's got it now, and he's already got the goal.
And I think about as big a stop as you can come up with so far tonight. That's a much-needed whistle there.
When you're running around in your zone, you're always yelling at the goalie, freeze it if you can. Finally, he jumps on it.
The Canadians have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play when covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath.
Okay, we just suck.
Montreal has still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Offense's own face off, and he wins the draw. Receives the puck in the corner. Big play inside the defensive zone. Can't get it to go. Comes up with a big stop. Moves it quickly over to Bissonnette.
Oh, come on, man. Pick it up.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
The Canadians lead it here late this first period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive
zone. Just to get his stay on that left side now. How did you get it?
Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it up through the middle from the right.
Oh.
Here's a shot. Denies him.
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Sends it over to Bure. Johnson's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Puck grabbed by Johnson. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Quick feed to Green. Quick shot. He scores.
Oh, wow.
Like the hockey equivalent of a buzzer beater, in.
Yeah, it didn't look like there was going to be enough time to puck in the net. And now they feel really good about themselves going into the next period. This shot is a good one. It's released quickly, but the goaltender never picks it up. There's such a gaggle of traffic in front of him. He never finds the puck, let alone the shooter.
Montreal's lead now extends to two as they make their way back to center ice here.
Probably a little surprising. It's not more than two, James. They've had the majority of shots on goal and the majority of the dangerous chances.
And the first period comes to an end. Well, that's how you start a game. 20 minutes in the
first. That's not good.
2-0.
Okay. Oh, I lost my connection to the EA servers. What the hell is this?
What? You're the one that's making a flag.
Yeah, it's probably me, yeah. It's because Justice is upstairs.
Is that why?
I don't know.
I'm so in.
Garbage. What the hell, man?
Montreal's
shots.
I'll try that.
What the hell's going on? Oh, it just kicked me out again. Oh no, I think I'm getting in now. Did you guys all get kicked out?
No, just you, man. Oh no, 3-0.
The hell?
We can leave at the second period.
No, no, that's alright. It's up to you. It's okay. Like, it's fine. Whatever.
Oh.
Good pass. Well.
Who scored? Justice?
Hey, quit. Wait, do we quit?
It may be easier to hit them too. So Carlo, you're gonna move over left, right?
Sure. Yeah.
Brian can't play on the left side.
What he's trying to say is I'm a one-dimensional player.
Without saying it, that's what I'm trying to say. Give me 1 sec, I just gotta change my handedness to left. Every time a right-handed player gets it, he passes it. If this crashes, this is an No, it's probably an issue with me and Justice being on the same network. I don't know why it's a problem now. No one's easy.